excited contest. Today, the weekend was all over Australia in the outcome of this fight. Boxing in 1969. He's been going 6 years as a professional. Octon Right Exchange. Pushing into the forefront as a challenge for world light heavyweight title fight. Referee by Mundine. Welcome right, Mundine. Mundine is one of the fastest punches in boxing history. Punches at tremendous speed. I've never seen a fight apart from Robinson and a few of the great world champions punch faster than Mundine. This is where Axel's problem lie. He doesn't have the speed of Mundine. Possibly the power may be equal, but Mundine certainly has the speed over Steve Axel. I personally lean to Mundine to win this fight. Another Mundine round. Mundine starting to pick up the points now. Boone McCrillan, trainer of Mundine. And trainer of Steve Axel. Steve Axel was born in Hungary in 1955. He came out here in 1956 at the Hungarian Revolution. Mundine. Another right to Mundine. that piece of plaster off Axel's right eye. Build around six.